Well, snap. Looks like my slack packing day hike. We get to Addis Gap from the end of the road and then up to Tray Mountain and back has turned into an overnighter. And well, I bought the day use stuff with me. And it's close to anybody except foot traffic. That's the way it goes. Let's see what we can see anyway. Welcome to Wildcat Creek. I was planning on doing a quick drive from the end of the road and getting up to Addis Gap and the Appalachian Trail, but the road's been closed. This is part of the reason why, unsafe conditions. But there's a sliding rock somewhere up here, so I figured we'll go take a look at that. Oh boy, it's just coming down. Just look at that. That's something.